A girl from Hungary found these insects at home. Before that, Swallows has built a nest in the upper corner of her bedroom window. She writes that, "During cleaning, I have noticed these bugs and black points near the nest. So perhaps these are swallow bugs that breed in the nest and, spreading out from there, climb into the room." Also, she sent a photo of the bites on her arm and suggested that they were left by these bugs. This is also possible, but... Along with the photo of the bites, she sent this video. This is clearly a gamazite mite, a well-fed one, full of blood. It could be a sparrow mite, Dermanisus passerinus, or bird mite, Dermanisus hirundinus, or some other species. It is not possible to accurately identify the species from such a video. But the most important thing is that such mites are exactly the guests from this nest on the window, since most of the species of these mites are nest parasites of birds. But bed bugs can be either swallow bugs that just accidentally get into the house and bite people here, or common bed bugs that have nothing to do with this nest, but living in the bed and also biting people. Here is another insect, but it is apparently some kind of midge, and it is not a fact that this is a blood-sucking species. The point is that if both bed bugs and mites had infested this apartment, then it is not clear what exactly left these bites. Highly likely this girl is bitten by both bedbugs and mites. At the same time, she writes that neither her husband nor her little daughter suffer from bites. That is, they don't have any bites or itches. Perhaps they simply do not feel these bites. This is fine. So, be aware. If you have some birds nesting near your apartment, then parasites like bedbugs and mites can crawl into your bedroom from them. In another video, I showed argosite ticks, which also crawl into apartments from birds' nests, and they all can bite you. If this happens, remove the nest immediately after the chicks fly out. And if you can't figure out who's crawling around your house, shoot the same video with your arthropods and send it to me. They can almost always be identified.